Are you experiencing hate right now? In your place of work, on social media, in your school, you know, wherever you are experiencing hate right now, and because of that, you want to give up. Hello, don't give up yet until you hear me out. Okay, I will tell you on this video, I'm going to tell you why you don't need to give up. Let's go there. Make sure to watch this video from the beginning to the end. Okay, let's go there. Hello, great souls. You are welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Ify Success. Yes, I am back again. How are you all doing? I hope you all are doing amazing, just like me. Yay! May your days be long in the land of the living. Yes, let's go into today's topic, which I title, you know, the benefit of hate, the benefit of people hating you, you know, how it can turn out to become, you know, good, you know, to work in your own favor. Okay, yes, because I have realized that so many people are, you know, out of hate, out of people hating them, out of, you know, negative comment and all of that, have given up, you know, whatever it is they have been hating on. It could be maybe you are a YouTuber, you experience hate here on YouTube, or maybe your Facebook, or maybe in your place of work you experience hate, maybe in your school, wherever, anywhere you have experienced hate. You know, so many people, because of hate, they have given up life, they have given up their career, they have given up their, you know, their passion, what they enjoy doing. For instance, you are a YouTuber, you enjoy creating content just like me, and you know, you are receiving hate from here and there, and you want to quit being a YouTuber, you want to quit doing whatever you are doing. I'm just using myself as example right now. Okay, now I want to shock you. If you are experiencing hate right now, I have a good news for you. Okay, and I have something to tell you, something that will make you to stand and, you know, move forward to something that will make you to do more great things, which is inside of you. And before I go in there, I want you to know that you are a great person. I want you to know that greatness is inside of you. Okay, so now, number one thing you don't need to give up when people are hating you is because those people that are hating you, sometimes, you know, not even sometimes, they don't have what you have. Yes, they can't do what you can do. Your personality is amazing. Okay, you are just you. You are just you. Nobody else can be you. Yes, I want you to see it in that angle. Okay, so when someone is hating on you, count it all blessing, because you know, someone hating on you cannot stand your goodness, your beauty, your personality, the greatness that is inside of you. Okay, so that's number one. Number two thing you don't ever want to give up because of hate is because, you know, those people that are hating you, those people that are hating you, they are your number one fan. Yes, you heard me right. They are your number one fan. You may ask me why. Why are they your number one fan? Let me tell you something. Immediately, for instance, you're a YouTuber or whatever you're doing, their eyes is always on you. For instance, you are making a video, you are creating content, and those people are hating you. They are number one person. They are the people that watch your video. They want to watch it from the beginning to the end so that they know what they can bring out to hate on. So this is why you need to embrace them. This is why you need to love your haters, because, you know, they are your number one fan. Yeah, they will pretend to hate you, but they hate you. They may not comment on your video, but they are the people watching your video, trust me. So don't give up, and don't be angry whenever, you experience hate, especially here on YouTube. Yes, they are the real deal. Bring them on. Yes, another thing is that, you know, if you have never experienced hate in anything you are doing in this life, that means you have to ask yourself some questions. That means you're not doing anything right. That means what you're doing is not right. You know, there, nobody is interested in what you are doing. But immediately you start receiving hate, immediately you start seeing hate, you know, bad comment. Ooh, that means people are paying attention. People are actually listening to you. Okay, so this is another thing you need to take on board. Remember, I will tell you a story. We all know this story, the story of Joseph. Okay, so all the members of Joseph, all the siblings, you know, see the greatness in Joseph and they could not stand it. Yes, they could not stand that greatness in Joseph, and they have to plan how to ruin that destiny. They plan how to destroy Joseph, you know, how to take him out of the picture so that he will not live to fulfill his destiny. But listen, what happened at the end of the day? Joseph, they sold Joseph, and they sold Joseph to another land. And in that land where they sold Joseph, Joseph become the king in that land, you know. So in their own mind, they are rejoicing. At least this guy, this our brother that always think that he knows it all, he's wiser than them, you know, let them sell him out, you know. Assuming they knew that if they sold Joseph out to another land, that Joseph will become the king in that land where they will sold Joseph to, they wouldn't have sold him out. Okay, so sometimes when hate and all those things is happening to you, that means there are greater purpose that you need to fulfill. So count it all blessing and look forward to it wherever, you know, whenever it happens. Okay, in any negative thing that happens to us in life, there are deep honey inside of it if we begin to dig it out. Okay, so for their own, there is a way God does his own thing. Okay, that Joseph which they sold in another man's land that become a king in that land later, he fulfilled his destiny even being sold in another land. And those people that sold him came, as in they are going to that land where they sold yourself to go look for food to eat, and to their greatest surprise, it was their brother which they have sold that is the king in that land. You see, that is why you never want to give up in this life. That is why you never want to give up because of hate, because of bad comment, because of, you know, what people will say. Okay, so just be strong and continue to do what you are doing. Okay, just be focused. And again, what you will do that will help you to succeed in life is never depend on anybody. Only work hard and succeed. And this is the greatest of it all. And you will surely succeed. So my dear friend, keep doing what you are doing, no matter the obstacle on the way, no matter what people say, no matter the hate you're receiving right now, be focused. Don't let that weigh you down. Or maybe you are watching my video right now, you're already giving up. Hello, I want you to stand up again. It does not matter how many times you have failed, you can still stand and make a difference because you are born to win. Yes, thank you so much for watching this video. It is still your girl, Ify Success. Please, if today is your first time of tuning into my channel, consider to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. God bless you until I come your way again. Bye-bye.